The Chiles High School volleyball team had a wealth of senior leadership last season. They're young this year, but the good thing, head coach Caitlin DeLuzio says she is expecting the new faces to make a big impact. There were some freshman starters last year, and she's looking for that experience to help lead this year's team. Chiles, they always have a tough slate, but coach is excited about how hard this group has been working and to see what they can do this season.
Right now we're working on consistency with our younger players and then also too building on where we finished last year with our returners. We do have a good group of returners even though we lost 9 seniors. We were lucky last year to be able to work in a lot of our younger kids. So this year we're looking to be consistent and then also make a big difference right out of the gate like we did last season.
So you like volleyball, you like football, you got a little bit of everything for everybody. Soccer too, Florida State soccer heating up here in just a couple short weeks. So it's time, summer's over.
And VSU tomorrow.
Valdosta State scrimmage tomorrow. I'm so happy sports are back. It's been a long summer.
Cass.
It indeed has been a long summer.